What's up, guys? I know you're seeing the title, a little confession and whatnot, but I guess I might as well come out and say this, since a lot of people are being bothered by it. And I'm surprised it's really starting to build up now because of all the other people that were, like, exposed and just... It's just this crazy. So I figured I'd come out and tell you guys what's been going on. And anyways, I want to start off first by saying thank you to Cupcake, because I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for him. And there's no hate or nothing towards that group of people that do their own thing and whatever it is they do, but he's the one that showed me my way. And 6-7 months ago, when I started grinding Twitch, he told me a little secret about how I should stream, not using the PC, and he said there's some ways around getting more viewers. And I was like, oh really? Well, what do you do? He goes, just use the PS4 stream. It gets you a lot more viewers. They may not be chatty. They may not say a thing because they don't have accounts. You just get the view. It'll boost up your view count a ton. And then I just started doing it every day. And I do apologize to you guys for doing it for 8 hours a day, busting my ass off, grinding the legit way. That's my confession. I'm sorry I did this the legit way. And a lot of you people are looking at me like, he must be viewbotting. No, I don't. And I won't. Because I don't want to lose something that I've grinded for months and months and months. Now, those of you that see that people with like 2,000 followers and they got 500-600 viewers, I'm not saying they viewbot, but it's out there. As you guys can see, Cupcake made a video on it, exposing these kids. I'm not gonna say any names because, you know what, I just stay out of that. I don't like talking about that kind of stuff. I don't bring that stuff around me. I may be friends with them, but I don't do it, and I don't need to do it. I'm at a range where I'm at 22,000 followers. I have people that have been with me since the beginning, from when I started streaming, that still come now, that can vouch for me, whatever you want to call it. I don't care whose side they're on or not, they know I'm legit. I used to get, 500-800 viewers because of the PS. And then I started streaming from PC after I hit 20,000 followers, and I'm getting, 100 to 200 viewers, and people are fine with that. Then I go on the PS stream again for a DNA bomb stream, and I hit 900, you know, one time, and now people are complaining. I'm not gonna say names because, you know what, I don't need to put people out there like that, but people complain. But the thing is, I've gained a lot of respect from a lot of big streamers. I've had Mr. Amplify personally come into my stream, say, you know, good job, man, good shit. This is when I'm streaming from PC. I don't think they respect the PS. They don't like how it just, you know, does what it does. It's a magic machine. You get PS Vita viewers. They don't need accounts. They can just view. They don't need to chat. You get the PS viewers. I mean, there's just... And once you're at the top of the PS viewer list, like Cupcake said, you're going to get more and more viewers. Now, he's the one that told me this little trick. Then a few months later, he's putting down kids that are, you know, they don't know any better. They're young, 14, 15 years old. They're just playing this game for having fun. They're not doing this to have a part-time job later on. And they're just doing this. Their parents aren't going to let them do this shit later on. And, you know, it's sad that it gets that way, but it's not me. I'm doing this. I spend my time on here. I put a lot of hours in on this. And I'm not going to put it to waste by clicking a button or whatever you do to get those viewers up. And I'm not about that. Now, I may have, you know, heard of it, and people have done it to me, but not on purpose, not of me asking, nothing like that. I've had a stream where someone did it to me, they just do the chat bot and all this crap. That's not me. I don't need to do that. That's my confession to you guys, alright? So if you don't like it, that's fine. Complain. Don't like me. I don't care, because if I, you know, like I said in my streams, if you don't have haters, then you're doing something, you know, you're doing it right. If you got haters, you're doing it right. That's it for the video, guys. See ya.